get ready for his 12 shot into against Morrison. Congratulations to Jack.